Presumably you have a massive volunteer base.
Yeah.
And is that in every area of the hospice?
Yes, I think so, yes, yeah. They're in on the ward, and we have volunteers on the desk answering the telephones in the evening when we've got no ward clerk. Volunteers help to give out the meals. Some volunteers come to sit with the patients if they've got no visitors. There's volunteers in the offices doing filing and that sort of job. There's volunteers in the shops and on the main desk, in the day centre, everywhere.
Right. Volunteers. Yeah.